What's going on, Internet? This is Steel Blackbit, and we're playing Deep Rock. It's a bit later than I would normally do, but my intent was to take a break this week. Realized I had even more shit than I thought to do, and kind of got into Light Dangerous a bit. But regardless, today we are doing Driller's Tunnel. As an engineer, what we got? Maybe not this build. It's been a while since we've done anything with the stubby. Let's do that. Driller's Tunnel, Glacial Strata. And we begin. I didn't even look at my own build here, really. But horrors of Hoxies await you. We got what we got. Stay focused and keep an eye on your objectives. It's a basic deep dive. Shouldn't be too hard. There we go. Pick us up some nitro. Let's go to the store, pick us up some nitro. About to run a little bit low.
I think we're actually doing all right. Let's go. Mine it.
Platform. I see our second objective is Morkite. Respectively, that means we focus on Doretta. And we get Morkite whenever we can.
Make another posset.
Usually after the Heartstone is dead. Good, 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 good. Jump down. I think the snow actually breaks your fall a bit. Pretty sure you can still take damage, but... that's about all the nitro.
Help me mine this.
Go.
Let's get this mission rolling. Drill dozer operational and homing in on the Heartstone.
That's our prime objective. Let's do our best to keep her running.
Should probably put these guys down. Sounds like a good idea to me. And there's some more guy. And nitro and everything else. Also bugs. Don't forget the bugs. They're kind of important. all the other stuff, you know, Morkite, Knight. Dreaded just flying. Happens occasionally. But anyway. Bugs, you know, you can... Can't really forget those. Morkite, Nitra. If you forget a little bit of those, no big deal. Oh. Really going to go flying again? Not quite. This looks like a place is about to stop. You take care of that.
Sentry gun needs assembly. Arm. Sentry gun needs assembly. The red eye is purring like a kid. Reloading.
All right. Oil.
Gotta locate some oil shale. Stay by my side, Bosco.
Probably didn't need to have Bosco doing that, actually. That is not what I wanted to do. Screw it. Let's try it again. Because we're done. That looks good.
One sentry gun ready to be built. Sentry armed. Go, get to one.
Oral shell. Oh, there's some. Yay! Oh, that guy died. Off. Oh god, what the hell? Looks like they suicided on my ass, so no big deal.
Dozer repaired.
Looking good. Gonna need to move it up anyway. Nothing obvious, let's go. I'm starting to wonder where our oil shell is.
I made a platform. Oh. One platform ready to use.
Stay. Yeah, looks like we're gonna have to travel a bit for this one. While we're at it, we can get Bosco to
help me with the minerals here.
I think that'll help. Maybe it won't, but of course. Shush. Back off.
Reloading.
And we're good. Huh. There we go.
Fuel canister in place. Just need one more, lads.
Now we just got you.
Yeah.
Don't know how much this oil shell will do. This looks like it's getting above half, which is... get back here. It's something. I think we can drop down here. All right.
We gotta protect the Ritter. Doretta healed.
The drill dozer is under attack. Get it fixed up before we lose it.
How are we doing on ammo? We got ammo.
Not rolling so much now, are ya?
Not bad, not bad. To be fair, I do feel like it's been quite some time before a swarm happened.
Molly.
Got anything else? Music's still going.
Sweet. Go, escort Doretta.
And music's no longer going. I think this is gonna do it. That doesn't that well. While we're up here, any good minerals to mine? Not really. Nah, that's about it. I think there's some bit further back, but I'm not going that far back. Actually, might be good. I think I'll be good. canister in place. Let's do it.
Well done. All canisters are loaded. The drill dozer is ready to move out. Drill dozer moving. Everything looks fine, but expect that to change soon. Attention team, to keep the drill dozer running at full capacity, you need to keep it clear of bugs.
What type of grenades did I have? Proxy mine, okay. Probably need to lay one of these down. Now look.
One down.
Drill dozer has reached the target. The Omeran Heartstone is jamming our readings, but we expect heavy pressure when the drilling commences.
Now we will need some ammo for this. I know I am doing this without a resupply.
Ready to shoot.
Hell. What the fuck is this?
Platform up.
Ain't nothing down here. Okay, now that thing's down there and not about to get back up, so I'm not chasing that thing. Really, no Nitra. Alright, let's see if we can find us that little bit of Nitra. We have it. That's almost surely going to be enough. I want to know what's up there. What do we got? We ain't got shit. Ain't shit up here. Okay, going back down. And that's enough for resupply.
I ordered a resupply.
Supplies are on the way.
Go fetch.
I think there'll be enough more, right? Probably take a little bit of time to make sure we got some Nitra for the next mission, because we can do that.
Bug trap 2.0. Sticky ticky grenade deployed.
Oh, we probably should have put these guys down.
Extraction commencing. Drill doors are running at full steam. Stay alert, team. The noise and vibrations are attracting the bugs.
One sentry gun ready to be filled.
Incoming swarm. Keep the dozer safe. Swarm, it's a big one, team.
Warden down. Now kill the rest of them.
Yes, the grenades do hurt Dreda just a little bit. Hurts the bugs more, though. I can use you. Well, I can't now. It's another rock. Oh.
Stick around.
And I still have Steve. I don't know why I'm trying to tame another bug. Didn't mean to try and cheat on you, Steve. I'm sorry. Blizzard. Wonderful. All grenades.
The drill dozer just has to drill a little further and we're done.
Attacking Zoretta with beamers. Quick, someone debug the dozer.
I think we're good. Is anything even bothered to attack this side?
We got an incoming swarm. Please remember that the drill dozer is top priority. The swarm is upon you.
And another one down. Another one of these. They actually don't do a whole lot of damage. But they do damage constantly, so that's an issue. Not if they're dead though. Didn't even have time to kill that one.
I'm taking some of the ammo.
The drill dozer served its purpose. The Heartstone is ours. Deposit it and wrap up the mission.
Team Rock seriously need to invest in some better equipment.
You would be inside the tank, wouldn't you? And we actually had some more kite over this way. If we can fill up, we're good. We have not quite filled up. It's too late, dudes. I don't think anything too much was there. Yeah, I think we cleared pretty much all of that out. Too bad. Oh, hey. Yeah.
Where is that damn mule? Inventory is full.
There's my nitrous concern. Resolved, I guess.
I'm totally loaded.
Molly! Where you at, Molly?
Help me with the minerals here.
Slow us robot. Fuck Bosco, where the fuck you at? I could use a bit of gold. Molly.
Objective completed. More kite quota met. I think we're dwarves.
Steve hasn't died this entire time. Where are we at? That way. Going that way.
Drop pod arrived. Mule is returning to LZ. Drop pod departing in T-minus 5 minutes.
And here's a drop pod. Of course, we gotta wait for Molly.
Last dwarf in the pod base for the first round.
Don't know what's up with Bosco, but he doesn't seem particularly interested in following me.
Drop pod departing in T-minus 4 minutes.
Oh, it killed my bug!
The mule has docked. Initiating launch sequence.
Perfect.
Close all hatches. We're going deeper. Well done, team.
Link matrix score. What's this all about?
You reached the second stage of the deep dive. Complete your objectives and we'll send the drop pod back in to take you even deeper. And team, don't end up Clifford Chow now, yeah?
Bosco, find it!
I don't think you're sending in another drop pod. I think we're using this shitty one that's down here. Let's go down even further. Yeah, I hear it. Bugs. I think Bosco's got all that stuff taken care of. Let's move on. Did I see something pink on the map? Yes, I did. It's a leg. Which makes sense. Hello. Take care of him, Bosco. You can fuck off. Those guys can fuck off. About time.
I'm dying.
Yeah, alright. Some of you guys need to stop. Start with you. And I think we're good. Let's see if I can just lure him back down that way. I dealt damage to myself. Explosions. Here we go.
Molly is on the way.
No more room. Time for deposit.
Died once, but I think we're still good. And 170 Nitra. Easily enough for two. Where's that son of a bitch? There's enough of you guys already.
Coordinates transferred. Gotta check my terrain scanner. Help me mine this.
That'll get that. We can take this guy out. And done.
Follow me, Bosco.
Well done. The mule is working again.
All right, I hear.
Damn it. It's out of juice.
Heard you. I didn't expect you to be right fucking there. But I think we're all good. Oop, and there's a drop pod.
Downloaded to scan.
go fetch. Stick around.
All right, Bosco, where you at?
Come here. Let's clear them out. Resupply ordered.
Supply pod requisitioned. Launching now.
Your own fault for being forgotten.
Good, good.
Ammo taken.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
We got the menace. Grabbing ammo.
Nope, more loot bugs. Fuck off. Still need one more leg.
Help me with the minerals here.
There we go.
I need you here.
First two objectives complete. And dig. There's a second one. This way.
A swarm is heading your way. Load up.
I need the mule right here, right now.
Yeah, maybe we should free Bosco's hands.
Stay by my side, Bosco.
Free Bosco's hand so that Bosco can do the pew pew. And there's Eggy number two.
Extinction.
Yeah, I think the bugs like that. This gets a little bit of help. And looks like a Bosco took care of the rest of it.
Clifford Wharton is history. Help me mind this.
Where do you think that goes?
Access provided. One sensor gun ready to be filled. Armed and ready.
Up. Here we go. This is indeed annoying. Now we're on top of the water. We got some nitro.
Eat it! Think you can kill me? I'll think again.
Leads to the drop pod. Guess we could have guessed that. Oh, look here.
Monkey, come here.
More nitro. All right, let's grab this egg. We need a way down. Drop pod over there.
Got no flares ready. Ready to kill some more crates. I needed that. Pesticide coming up.
And done. I guess that's it. Let's go. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I guess we should put these guys down.
Drop pod fixed. Remember, you can always deposit on the side of the drop pod. All mules secured. Now to get the pod working. First, establishing a proper connection between the pod and the space rig. Set up the uplink.
Sentry done! Go get him, boy!
Get it on. Nope, not done yet.
Uplink ready.
Now it's done.
Triangulation initiated. Do not leave the triangulation zone or we will lose the connection. We only got one shot at this.
I do want to go up. Don't want to leave the area to do it. Perfect.
Please get back into the triangulation zone. There is completely losing your signal. Triangulation at 75%. Almost there.
You guys coming from the air. By the air, I mean up above me. Oh, hey, look, a dreadnought. A pressurizer would be. Thankfully, not actually a dreadnought.
Uplink triangulation completed. Remote control reestablished. Stand by, sending in fresh fuel cells for the drop pod.
Here we go.
Sweet.
Fuel cells have arrived. Connect them to the drop pod with the charge cable.
Getting more ammo. Feeling much better now. One sentry gun ready to be built.
Ah, oh, yay, snow.
Fuel cells connected. Now you just need to prep the fuel cells and the charge sequence will begin.
Sentry gun needs assembling. Sentry armed.
Let's get this one done. Sure, it's going at it.
Fuel cells charging. Stay close to keep them operational. We're expecting an increase in hostiles.
I got the Praetorian.
Not bad. Not bad for a good start. Shut up, Gibbs.
You need to stay close to the fuel cells.
Yeah.
Nope.
Fuel cells at 75%. You're almost there.
Raptor down!
Got like no health.
At least one of you has shit. To by the charging fuel cells. Get back there. At least one of you has to remain by the charging fuel cells. Get back there.
Heard you the first time, bud.
Stay close Fuck. To the fuel cells. You're jeopardizing the mission. You need to stay close to the fuel cells.
Okay, we just can't die again. Just a little bit worrisome for a minute there. Let's grab this. I think we're done.
Calculating orbital trajectory.
Reload.
Powering radiation shielding. Alien operational. Calibrated.
5 seconds.
Drop pump powered up and ready to leave. It's time to bring it all home.
I was a little bit worried there.
Good job. Deep diving now.
Stage of the deep dive commencing. We've taken you right to the black heart of Hoxie's. This is not going to be a walk in the park. So, team, bring your A game.
Oh, hello.
Watch out. Drill dozer approaching landing zone.
It's another drill dozer. What's up there? Didn't look like too much.
Move your thin ass over here and hurry, please. One sentry gun ready to be built.
Exploders, yay.
Armed and ready. I'm full. We're falling.
I'm getting too old for this crap.
Let's get it going. We're facing kinda this way.
Resupply ordered.
Supply drop has been ordered and is on the way.
I called for the mule. The resupply is here. Grabbing ammo.
Probably fine, but I think we can spare the Nitra. Alright.
Sentry gun needs assembly. Rock and roll.
Those exploders are gonna be annoying as hell. We have a cat. Fucking exploders. We have survived, I think. I don't know if we're Dread is sitting down. I can go ahead and build this one. Busco, you're gonna be bringing a lot of that stuff down.
Just take your sweet time, old lady. I've got all day. Meet your maker, great. Damage repaired.
Bosco's still going at it. Let's grab one of these guys.
It needs to be oil shale.
Not enough.
Get to work!
He's still going.
Fuel canister loaded. Canister in. Just one more.
Yeah, I think we need to.
It's being attacked by wildlife.
I think we need to go back to Dreda and defend it. Real hello. I hear him screaming. Just about good. Let's fix you. Can we find anything up here? That looks like it might be something. Now let's hope we can get back in time before something attacks. Too far down and just one, so I'm not worried about that one.
Bosco, light.
Yeah, it's not what I thought it was. Look, we're going a bit far back.
Never felt better. Canister ready for refueling. Follow me.
Let's go.
Not ready. Flare's recharging.
No. Okay, that wasn't too bad. Nope, that. Get. Okay. And there is Dorita.
Oh. have Doretta up and running again.
All canisters fueled. Drill Dozer is ready to make more progress.
Here's some mini murals, but I think we're good. Let's go.
Drill Dozer moving. Try to keep up and guard it with your life.
Stand your ground. Get no quarter.
Swarm detected. Keep the Drill Dozer operational at all costs.
Yeah, let's go.
You're as good as new, Doretta.
Huh. Let's take this thing out.
Kill or be killed. I ordered a resupply.
Supply pod launched. Better stand back. Drill is ready to start the extraction of the Omeran Heartstone. Awaiting your call, team.
Stop! Guys! Keep those bloody bugs off the Drill Dozer! Doretta needs maintenance! Getting more ammo! Yeah! Give me some sugar!
I think that's about it.
Doretta,
oh no.
There.
I'm going to plop some of these down.
Sentry gun needs assembling. One sentry gun ready to be built. Reloading. Dark history.
Looks like that one sentry is doing pretty good. Two can do even better. Let's go. I think we're ready.
Drill Dozer has begun cracking the Omeran shell. If you lose the Dozer, you lose the mission. So guard it well against any hostiles. Swarm on the intercept course. Get ready to protect the Drill Dozer. Contact! Lock and load!
Oh, hello. How'd you get that low? Out ammo. That'll do. Be more rocks coming on. Be more rocks going away. And that should be all the rocks. Should probably throw some of those down. Throw another one of those. She ain't that bad. We can do with a little bit more ammo. This guy out, and we're good.
Take hold of enemies approaching the drill dozer. Defend it or die trying. Combat positions. The swarm is here.
Right. Take the dozer. On the beastmaster.
I could care about the. I guess I'll fix it. Whatever you say, bud.
The drill dozer served its purpose. The Heartstone is ours. Deposit it and wrap up the mission.
Where is it?
Hard part over with. And I hear one of these things. And see a leg. Probably need more than a leg.
Coordinates transferred. Gotta check my terrain scanner. Steve died. I'll never get over this.
All right, Bosco, we're waiting on you.
Come here, you flying tin can.
Again, great work.
Lovely. Dreda is dead. I guess we can take some ammo. Here's something. Sounds like it's getting quieter. It's up here, isn't it? The last one coming up shortly after that goes off. Holy cow. Let's get out of here. That way. Not that way. No, no. There is without a doubt a hole I dug just up here. Specifically to get here. There it is. Nobody cares about the ammo. Not right now, anyway. Speaking of which, mission complete. There's one last deep dive I haven't done. all that stuff. And I guess this is gonna be it. I will see you guys in a moment.